I can't afford a hotel for the night. We're doing a remodel in the bathroom. And everything's just going to shit right now. And I'm not trying to be dramatic about this, but I have no idea what to do. And everybody in the comments all day has just been freaking me out. And I want to think this is just in my head, but I keep listening to it over and over and over again. So somebody please reach out with an answer or some help or something. Thank you.